There are so many cute boutiques here in Marion County, and on your next trip here, you definitely have to stop by Sweet Tea's Boutiques. I'm here with Carol Mattingly, one of the owners out here, and you have so many different t-shirts here. Of course, I had to get one to celebrate Ham Days. So what all do you have here?
So we have a variety of different t-shirts, sweatshirts, long sleeves, youth, and thousands of different screens you can choose from.
I know, I kind of took a lap around the store before we got started here, and you have so many different designs. So how do you kind of come up with them?
We kind of collaborate together and come up with the design. Some of them we do get from different vendors, but some of them we do come up with ourselves.
Mm-hmm. And something that I noticed is you love to support local. Of course, I see all the local schools, the University of Kentucky, you know, different occupations that are here in town. And of course, you know, Ham Days are coming up, so of course you had to make me a cute little t-shirt here. And you can do it all on site here. So you have the t-shirts, but of course you're going to have to walk away with something else cute too.
So what else do you have?
We have a variety of different bags. We've got like teacher lanyards, makeup, jewelry. A big thing is car freshies. Uh-huh. We've got car keychains. We've got stuff for the littles. We've got a variety of different things. Just kind of hit everybody.
This business has been a dream for you and your mom for quite some time now, and I know you guys have gone through a lot over this past year. So, you know, why was this such a big deal for you to have this boutique right here?
So we've always done this in my backyard. Last May, I lost my house, so we kind of moved it to my mom's backyard. Then I got pregnant with my youngest, and we had a lot of complications during pregnancy. And so I knew I wasn't gonna be able to go back to work. And this is always, I've always wanted to move to town, and my mom's like, no, but it's just, you know, we can't do that. Uh-huh. She's like, rent's gonna be outrageous, blah, 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 blah. Yeah. And then, like, literally just all in one day, it just kind of, God's like, here it is.
Yes, and I know Jordan, the hairstylist, was a big help in that.
Yes, she was. So she went and got her hair done by Jordan, and Jordan's like, you know, I think I'm, because this used to be all one big space. Mm-hmm. Jordan's like, I think I'm going to cut the wall, you know, I'm going to put a wall down the middle of it. She's like, this is just too much for me. I'm going to rent out the other side. And I was with Mom, and I was like,
this is a sign. Yeah. It's right here. Come on, we have to do this.
I was like, well, let's just go to the bank and see what happens.
And so that door was just right open for you, and you took it. So what's been the community response so far?
It's been great. It's been great. The 18th, we had our open house, and people showed up and showed out. Like, it was amazing the amount of people that we had here. It was great.
Yes. So, like, why do you want, or why do you like doing business here in Marion County?
You know, it's our hometown. And we're just trying to bring another unique boutique to Marion County. There's not another boutique like ours. There's not another boutique where you can walk in, pick your screen, pick your shirt, and it's pressed on the spot.
Yes, in and out so quick. Yes. And of course you walk away with the cutest little t-shirt design.
Yes.
So if people are interested in learning more about Sweet Tea's Boutique and just kind of keeping up with your new designs and everything here, how can they do that?
So we have a Facebook page, we have a Facebook group, or you can always, you know, stop by. We're open Tuesday through Saturdays.